If you have knowledge in what you're doing, and you have very good knowledge in what you're doing, set aside the rest, our parameter, usually you have very confidence. Am I correct? I'll give you a question. Now you're university graduates now. I mean, the undergrads now. Any O-level, A-level question to you is chicken feet. You can solve. So you can confidently tell people, hey, same question is how you solve. But on the other hand, if you don't have this knowledge, do you think you can confidently tell people? Mm-hmm. Even though you want to show off your leadership, you want to lead, somehow at the back of you, you don't have that civil default structure, a pillar to support you to go ahead.